The governor's speech also comes as he prepares to launch a re-election campaign. And today his likely opponent in that race, Democrat Mary Burke, sat down for an exclusive interview with 12 News political reporter Kent Wainscot.
Yeah, the race for governor hasn't really even ramped up yet, but on this day after the State of the State address, the lone Democrat in that race, Mary Burke, came out swinging.
The governor of the great state of Wisconsin, the Honorable Scott Walker.
Governor Scott Walker used this speech to spell out what he calls his blueprint for prosperity. Democratic candidate Mary Burke, however, sees it differently.
Well, I think it was pretty typical of a career politician. You know, short on reality and long on spin.
Much of Burke's criticism centers on Walker's plan to hand hundreds of millions of surplus dollars back to the taxpayers.
What do you do with a surplus? You give it back to the people who earned it.
Burke told me she favors tax reduction, but first would lower the debt and isn't convinced the surplus will be what the governor expects it to be.
This is a projection based on some pretty rosy assumptions. So certainly, if this projected surplus in fact happens, I would want to, first of all, pay down some of the debt.
The former Commerce Secretary also questioned Walker's claims about economic and job growth in Wisconsin.
We are turning things around. We are heading in the right direction.
We are falling behind in terms of job creation compared to other states around us.
Burke has yet to spell out her own plan to grow jobs, but I asked her what that plan will look like.
What's the bottom line to a Mary Burke Wisconsin jobs plan?
Well, as I mentioned, new businesses. You know, it is new businesses that fuel an economy, and we're nowhere near where we need to be.
And she also stressed the need to build on the state's traditionally strong industries like manufacturing and tourism. And as for the speech itself, she took one more shot at Governor Walker. She said that she didn't hear anything last night from the governor that shows that he has a viable plan to grow the economy here.
I guess we can say the stage is set for the campaign then. All right. Thanks a lot,
sure.
Ken.